Well, living Anne's story with her day by day and hour by hour has brought home to me just how deeply shocking it was to execute a Queen of England. It's also made me realise that most people didn't really believe Henry VIII would go through with it. Above all, Anne herself.